everyone. My name is Joshua, and I'll be sharing with you what I've learned on mass indoctrination, day 11. The man of God has made us to know that Thanksgiving is a vow done by men. What is Thanksgiving? What is vow? Thanksgiving is a heart of thanking God or returning all the glory to God. And what is vow? Vow is like a solemn promise that is done by men. So Thanksgiving is a vow done by men. So the combination of these two make us to realize and make me also to know that Thanksgiving and vow is very, very important as a man on earth. Also, we should not be forced to contribute. I mean, the man of God makes us know that as a Christian, as a child of God, we should not be forced to contribute in the house of the Lord. Also, make us to know that this offering we are going to give God are the three ways he puts them. So one of them is thanksgiving, one of them is doing good, and also voluntarily contribution. I've learned a lot from man of God. With the little points I could share with you, I hope you enjoy it. See you later.